I've tried. Corga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt.
Pain should be intimate and loving, not violent and brutish. Alas, he... Forgive me, but that look in your eyes, something terrible has happened to you. Because I see those same eyes when I look in the mirror, dear one. We've all suffered in these dark times. It is little wonder you bear scars of pain and anguish. Please, let me alleviate this pain. As the Maiden of Pain, the Goddess Loviatar teaches us through penance administered by my skilled hand. My work can grant peace and serenity, the likes of which few experience. It will be worth it. I promise.
I must see this. Don't you dare say no.
Hold your hand when you die, and to show you around the mansion every place is put the money lumps in my bloody stump, and it will have a smile that's a perfect circle. Dying to sleep with a sky at your feet, I'll treat you when you're happy, only then you will find peace. How did you do? I don't know, I'm okay. Every person I know is a secret story agent, cause I'm accused of lewd conduct. Stole the heart to rape her prom son, and I got a woman for my arrest and put me in a loony bin, a funny farm, cause I'm what I did, but I'm just trying to hold your hand when you die. There was not a single person who could do it better. No need to skip it into my ecosystem, but in the audience, me being even Christian, HMO, how I hate himself, but it charged me for a halo. But I'm gonna scavenger hunt for a bear from the trunk of the sky, bearer, I will place it with a mud pie.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list.
Parasites in your head? You mean you have one of them? Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible?
How the hell am I supposed to know, girl?
Someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you.
This one is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how. Don't worry. You won't come to harm. I'll protect you.
So, you've indulged. Just helped yourself to a little more power, I see. And there isn't a tentacle to be seen. Not a bad deal, I'd say. My only complaint is that you didn't want to share. I wouldn't mind indulging myself. I admit, I wasn't keen to be the first to try it, just in case there were any, surprise side effects. But now that we know it's safe, I'm all for experimenting.
Ooh.
Oh my god!
There you are, my friend. Are you now? Don't make promises you can't keep, darling. Thankfully, I've had my needs met this evening. I found a bear. He took a little of my blood. I took all of his. So's any meal worth having? It's nothing compared to, well, other things I could be dining on, but significantly better than the rats and bugs Cazador served me. I existed. That was enough for him. He reveled in having power over me. Because those with power can do whatever the hell they want. Looking at something? I'm looking too, but not seeing very much. Another quirk of my affliction. To you, maybe. To me, it's just another thing Cazador took. I've never even seen this face. Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red. Aging? What do you mean, aging? I'm a vampire, forever young. Really? Anything in particular? This is meant to be flattery, not poetry. Just tell me I'm beautiful and we can call it a day. Hardly. There's also gold, sex, revenge. Quite the list, really. But failing any of those, I will always settle for shallow praise.
A moment passes as Zevlor contemplates Will's words. He then turns his attentions to you.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet, but perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
Why am I the only one that's popping my fucking pussy right now?
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. True. That was fun. Still, I would have liked more for my trouble than a pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
It's a heavy, rich red, dry and sharp.
See what I mean? Awful. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells, sex, my dear. A night of passion. Let's wait until things quieten down. Once the others are asleep, we'll find each other. Indeed you will, my love. Indeed you will.
I have seen the Kithraki tear a screaming Niogi's legs from its belly to fashion into blades. Yet, they could not match your nerve today. It was enough to drive me to madness. A pity for us, you have promised your body to a Starian.
Would you look at this place? All these people, happy because of us. It's nice to be somewhere where good is still possible. Speaking of possibilities, what's this I've been hearing about you and Astarion? Don't get me wrong. I'd ride him to the Feywild and back if I had the chance, but I wouldn't let my guard down around him. Good to see the two of you getting along anyway. At least one of us is getting a little action.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. I saw you with Astarion. You two looked cozy. Far be it from me to judge. Blood must still be running a little hot after everything.
Patience? Have you no respect for showmanship?
Having performance issues, Roland.
hush you. And behold! Adoring applause. You're too kind.
Buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk.
Though you seek repose, you needn't spend the night alone.
There is one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek? Your heart skips a beat. What treasures might this night bestow?
There you are. I've been waiting. Waiting since the moment I set eyes on you. Waiting to have you. Don't I? You're here. And I don't think you want to talk. I think you want to be known, to be tasted. What do any of us want? Pleasure. Yours, mine, our collective ecstasy. That's what you want, isn't it? To lose yourself in me. I thought so.
To think, Gales had this devastating orb within himself the entire time, and only just mentioned it. Who'd keep a secret like that from his friends? You can't trust anyone these days.